All right, we're back.
Supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Oh, press the wrong button. All right, let's grab some supplies, you know? Grab some Oh, bad boy ting. Crowbar. Sup, guys, I'm back for another episode of Last of Us. Ooh. Get a shiv and a shank and a shiv and a shank. What's the note? What's the note? Let me see the note. Read. Need to remember to clear the infected by the fences. Third time this month. Okay. Okay, we should probably clear the fences. Right. I feel like...
He's got a fucking stick up his ass.
Shut up. Just shut up, alright? Just... I missed. Alright. Let's craft some stuff. Wait. I can upgrade. I have read this in the comments. I never knew what you guys meant. But now I know. So, yeah. I think we're gonna have to... I think health is the thing we need. I'm sorry, guys. Right. We got some max health now. Right, what are we creating? Let's create... That's full. Let's create some of those. Let's create one of those. Alright. Damn it! Now I can't do that one. Alright. If I create that though, it's gonna... I'm gonna have one, aren't I? Alright. No, I don't want to use that. How did I just put it out? You know what? Let's just carry on. I've got a bow now. Map. Hey. Anything over here? Alright, let's take some of this. What's this? Oh, full. Pistol. Shiv upgrade! Alright. Alright, let's have a look. Read. Ooh. Okay. That is actually really helpful. How do I have full ammo? Okay, I'm not getting out there. Right. The only thing I want to know how to do is how do I reload? It's that. But how do I reload? It's not that. What's... Nope, that's crouch. That's how I reload. You're mad. That's why I keep having to reload, because I never knew the button. Now I do. Alright, I think we're done here. Unless anyone wants a game of chess. What is it?
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. I'm not playing her.
Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
No, I'm not teaching you.
Hey, Bobby Fischer, don't touch anything on that board.
Good, thank you.
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Good. I didn't want to play her anyway. What a whooped her ass. Anything else I need? No. No.
Everything you need?
We're good.
I think so. Alright. If he dies straight away, I'm going to be so angry. Hurry up.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs.
Alright, let's go. Alright.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
Oh, more stuff.
You weren't kidding about him.
Let me take more a look stuff. Around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
What's the note?
Thanks.
I saw a group of Uh-oh. Okay. Well, that's always good to know. Anything else? Yep. Take that. All right, wait. I can quickly create something. Crafting. What can I create? That. Ooh. There we go. Okay. Anything else up here? Nothing in there.
What kind of trouble are you in?
Anything in... No. No,
it's
nothing.
Just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering?
You don't need to know that.
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Ha 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 ha. Where did he just go?
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Oh, he's here.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Shut up!
Where are we going, Bill?
of the safe house. More of an armory.
Oh.
I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill, just
turn around.
Like I said,
I saw something. There you go. There you go. I think that was everything. Right, we're gonna need more guns. I like the sound of that. I want more guns. Why is there so much stuff? Get out, Ellie! Move, you little brat. I actually hate Ellie a little bit. Like, I'm gonna be sad if anything happens to her, but you know, I'm not gonna be that sad. Right. So what should we do? Do we have health? We have health. We got everything we need. Right. Let's go. Keep going, Bill. Bill! Come on, man. Bill was a bad manarium, you know.
Shh. There's one inside.
Oh. I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax.
Don't say it's nothing like that.
You didn't answer my question about Tess. I mean, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure.
Don't shoot. You're mad.
Like, might be trouble in paradise.
Bro, she's peeing out her neck.
Yeah, something like that.
You're mad, Bill.
All right. Here we go.
Okay. Ooh! Why do I feel like that's alive? Nope.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius.
Oh my god.
The whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Hey, what's your language?
The batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
What the fuck?
Load.
Oh shit. You know what? Fuck it. Yeah. This is how we do. This is how we do. This is how we do. Do, 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 do. This is how. Yeah. Alright, Bill. You're gonna have to show off, yeah? Bill! Why don't I just save my ammo? Bill's doing it, isn't he? Might as well. What am I doing? Why'd I press that?
Alright.
Yo, arrow.
Like
what?
You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Take
what?
All the supplies from the warehouse and plug into the east fence again. Then it'll take
Bill,
Joel, this way. Up we go.
Yo, this girl is like, she just needs to listen. Like I'm just doing whatever Bill says.
Hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people that scare me.
Yep, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Understand that.
What was that?
Sorry, Bill.
Nothing.
Right, up we go. Why you got a gun out? Why has he got a gun out?
You sure that gate's gonna hold him?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
I get it. There's no one out there. There's no one out there yet. Why do I feel like it's not gonna hold them? Alright. Who's going to be here?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
Oh, hello. See? I'm learning. No, the cellar's over here. The cellar's over here, Bill. Right. Triangle. Go on. What's there, though? What's there? Go on, Bill. All right.
Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. Can you close the door?
Oh, it's dark. Why do I just feel like there's gonna be one in here?
Let's gear up.
Nah, it's a cutscene. There can't be one in here.
What? I need a gun?
No.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
Nah,
no.
Nah. That, yeah, good one, Joel. You tell
Stay
her.
Here.
Because of you, Tess is dead.
Fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
No, look at no. Watch out behind you.
On record is the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Oh,
it's actually her idea.
Really?
Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her.
That's
seriously
awkward.
You gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
That's
I can't
awkward.
Just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about.
So did I, Bill. So did I.
A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that.
This is awkward.
Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
Oh. I feel like the dad in between them. I feel like they're brother and sister, and I'm just
you
like
keep
watching over
long
them.
Enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Like, Joel is our bad man, here. You know.
Let's get on with it.
Like, I would not say let's go on with it to a guy with a gun. That's the guy that you just say, yeah, sure, whatever you want. Oh. Alright, we got a new weapon. We got a shotty. Right,
before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Oh. It's a dildo. I don't think it's a dildo. What is it? I wanna know what it is. Oh, yes.
This?
Yes.
Is a nail bomb.
Teach me.
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Swag. That's sick. Alright, these powerful bombs explode when an enemy gets close. Eh? Use offensively or defensively. They can be thrown using the L2, Octo, or... Okay. Okay. How do they know when to be placed?
We got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Okay, let's go.
Every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right
okay,
in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seems
I
want to
do.
All the infected on that part of town.
I feel like I need these. I feel like the reason he's told me about them.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
I feel like I've got to get them because of that.
It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
Right, I've got two. Let's make three. Can't create anything else, can I? Nope. Right, so let's now take that. And that. And that. Anything else? Right, let's see. I think, oh, I can upgrade weapons.
All right, let's see what we got.
What have we got? Right, I can't make that. Where do I get these things from? Like, where am I going to get those things? I've got 89. Oh, but I got these. Can't do anything with that. Can't do anything with that. And I can't do anything with that. So, let's just go for this one. Nah, we're going for the revolver reload. Swag! 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 I've just wasted so much. Everyone's going to be shouting at me right now. You know what?
Hold.
I don't care. Because I've... Oh, hello. Thank you. Right, anything else? Anything else I can steal from you? No. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going, Bill? I know we're clearly going to go fight the army or whatever. It's just going
to
happen, isn't it?
Dude, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit.
Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
I see things. I ain't keeping my eye on her. Come on, Nelly. Let's go. Ellie the elephant. Because she's fat. Let's go. Oh, he's running now. Uh-oh. We're in a church. I just don't feel like we should shoot in here.
Nice place you got here.
I don't want to take anything from a church.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
I'm gay. No, I'm not.
That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
Sorry, all right, mate.
I'm not touching anything.
I am. What's that? What did I just take? Oh, bombs note. Let's have a look. Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of town. Don't forget to mark the map with all bomb locations. So have I got a bomb on here? A bomb? I mean, have I got the map? Alright. Alright, screw it. I don't need to read that. I probably do, but... We're going to just carry on. Where are we going?
Time to sack up.
Sack up? Why are you climbing out of here? Oh, okay. Didn't see that ledge.
Ellie, come on.
Right, close the windows.
There's a school.
All right.
Is that where the car's going to be?
Guess we'll find out.
There's just something about being in a graveyard I really, really don't like. I know that's probably normal.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking.
You know what I mean? Like, something I really... Especially in a game.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
Oh, no.
I'm on it.
Oh, no. Why are you saying it like that, Bill?
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
What? Okay. Well, it's good to know, isn't it? It's good to know there's always a clicker there. Right. Where do we go? Where are they? Was that good? Oh, shit. I'm not moving, though. Why aren't they on fire? There we go. There we go. I'm learning. I am learning. Sure. Don't deny. Don't leave anything behind. What? What'd you say? Right, this one. I'm just not sure if there's another one. Okay, there's not another one. Okay, there definitely is. I can definitely hear another one. Where is it, though? For fuck's sake. Right, where is it? Right. Is it... what is it? R2? Where are they? Okay, there's one there. There's two there. Okay. Okay, yeah. There's a few there. Right. That I'm learning. Don't come up here. Do not come up here. Why are you coming up here? What's behind this wall? Right. It is just going to come up here, isn't it? Anything up here? Oh, just a brick. It's kind of helpful, though. Right. Okay, so if I throw this over there, and then let's try out this. Let's try it, you know. No, why didn't any more go over there? Jeez.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, this is the one, you know. Look at this. Actually, nah, I don't want to waste any. Boom! Burn, baby, burn! Disco inferno, burn, baby, burn! Nah, burn. Burn, you little shit. There you go. There you go. They're all dying now. Any others?
Jeez.
No? Alright. Let's continue. Right. Just feel like there's gonna be more. You just know there's gonna be a couple more. Yep, there they are. I feel like I don't even have to kill them all if I don't want, but... And I know a lot of you are going to be like, oh, hold your ammo. I just don't feel safe doing that. Right, is there anything around here? Put it away. Right. You going for it? You going for it? Go on, lads. Go on, play with Defire. Play with Defire. Now burn! And...
Keep going? I think that's it.
Go then.
Good job.
Go then? Shut up, bruv. Like, I feel like I wasn't going to use any of that stuff. There's got to be something around here. Why is there this little space? There's nothing in here. Why is there this space? I'm definitely going to just crawl around them. That's the thing. 100%. But I am an idiot. You got to remember that, okay, everyone? You got to remember, I am an idiot. Right. This... So if I press R1, I swear that shoots. No? Okay, it doesn't. Okay. Here we go. Up or not? Okay. Well.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Looks like we're up. Okay.
Suggest we move quietly.
I like how he waited for me to check.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Why am I doing that? Right, move quietly. Quietly. Right. Which way? Right, I'm gonna just throw it in over there. Please don't see me.
Place, were you?
Were you going in there? Oh, for fuck's sake. Please, can I grab it? Oh, shitting! Shit, 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 shit! Shiv! Shiv the bitch! Come on. Bitch! Bitch! No, 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 no! Click on it! Click on it! Fuck off! Shiv it! Shiv it! Kill it! Bitch, nah, they're all dead, 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 you're all dead, bitches. I've got enough, I can deal with this, I can deal with this. Alright, bitch, come on, just leave Bill alone. I was doing well, and then you just gotta go and ruin it. You're all bitches. Like, no, allow it, it's a little girl, man. I was doing so well there. And then the clicker freaking clicks. Clack. Clicking, bitch. Right. I didn't know where I was going to go either. I didn't know if I was going to go up this house. Nah, screw it. I'll save it. I swear, this is that's how every single stealth mission is going to go. You guys got to realize this.
If you guys would give me a gun... I can help you kill someone.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Right. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're alright. Oh, so I don't think we have to come in this house. I think it's just basically if I want supplies, we can. And I always want supplies. Because I use a lot of them. Very, very wastefully. What's that? Oh, a bottle. Anything else? Oh, health kit. Take that. Thank you. Anything out here? Alright. But that's that house down. Now, do we go up or down? No, wait. Up or down? Let's go up. Oh, okay, yeah, there's definitely something there. Okay. Right. Hey, Bill, you come in. You're just gonna leave me on my own out here, Bill. Shit. Oh, shit. That's what you get, Bill. Fuck, I need this. I need this. Bitch! Bitch better have my money. I don't have anything. Don't have a single weapon to kill it. Alright, bind a blade. Right, let's make a blade before I do... Are you mad? All the way back here?
He's behind you.
Are you serious? We come back all the way here? That wasn't quiet. Right. You know what? Can't do that. Can't do that. Can't do that. And I can't do that. Right. Looks like... Oh, wait. I can make those. That's about it. Molotovs are the ones. This is going to be the hero item. Shut up. Right. Please don't be anything. Please don't be anything. Please don't see me. 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 Grab. No! I grabbed him! I pressed grab! I literally pressed grab. I swear. Is there anything in there? Nothing? Alright. That's so lame, man. Literally, I literally pressed grab. Shit. I know, I heard one. There is. Right, you know what? This is the only way to deal with it. It's the only way to deal with it. Go on, just everyone run in. Everyone go burn. Yep, just burn. Just burn, guys. Thank you. Thanks. Yep, come on, fall over. Sorry guys. Sorry if this isn't the most stealthy way, but you know what? It's the easiest way. Right. So we'll do all this again. I can hear someone sawing wood, and I don't know if it's in the game or outside. I'm pretty certain it's outside. Which is really, really annoying. Bitch better have my bottles. Ooh. Firefly pendant. Peter Mrozik. Flip. Cool. Such a little, like, she's just in the way. But I love her. Boom, boom, boom. 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 Right. How many hits does my thing have? If I do that, that's got 4. That's got 3. But I feel like it just... I feel like it just does more damage. I don't know if I'm being stupid here. I just feel like it does. Oh. I don't want them yet. Anything else I can create? Nope. Alright. Okay. Right, where... I'm not sure up is the right way, you know. Right, you know what? I'm gonna throw this here. Come on. Shit. I don't have anything left. Alright, you know what?
Hurry, Joel.
Just burn everyone. It's the simplest way. I'm sorry that, yeah, I've said it before. I'm so sorry. But look, when you're getting rid of clickers like that, that's all you need to do, innit? He's not gonna burn? Are you mad? Yeah, I wanna test this shotty, you know. Bitch, I'm not testing it. I'm not getting anyone near me. Anyone else? Anyone else want a piece of me? Huh?
Shut
huh?
Up, shut up.
No one else? Okay, I can't see anyone. Oh. There must be a reason to go on here. What's that? There's no reason to go on here. Are you mad? So you just gotta carry on that way. Where's the school? Is that the school just there? Like, we travel fast, you know. Alright, let's go. Right, let's have a little cheeky listen here. Right. Supplies. I don't know how I can only hold one bottle at a time. Like, one bottle, are you mad? Oh. Oh. Oh, baby. Oh. I have just picked up a baseball bat with barbed wire. Okay. Anyone around here? Nope. Anyone down there? Nope. Anyone in there? Nope. Okay, I think I'm using this ability too much. Oh, yes. Give me balls. Give me balls. Give me these. Swag. I love getting bows. I want to use bow and arrow like the whole time, but it's just not possible. Anything else? In here? Anything? No? Okay. Anyone out there? Hello out there. Right, here we go again.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Oh no. That's just never gonna go well, is it?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh no.
Oh shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Right, you know what? There's two of them. And I just don't want to deal with them. I just don't want to. I just don't like the... Oh, there's three of them. Any more of them? Yes. Yes, burn. Burn! Burn! Okay, he's not burning. Why are you not burning? Fuck. There's still two left. Alright. So now... Alright, are you coming? Which one am I taking? Bill? Bill, which one am I going for? You know, I really want to test this shotty. That's the thing. Bitch. Bitch. So what happens when you mess with Bill and Joel and little girl? Still one more. Alright, we're going in. We're going in. We're going in. We're going. I just feel like there's going to be hundreds more in there. Right. Okay. No. Okay. Any others? Alright, Bill. If I don't come back, Bill. Snow. Tell my wife I said hello. Right, this is tense. I mean, at the end of the day, I do have a shotgun. I could just go blow its brains out. But I'm determined to learn. Where is it? Hey, why is it taking so long to... Alright. Come on, then. Come on, you daft poo head. Where are you going? Smell me. Hey, you smell me. I do want to explore this house. That's the thing. I want to explore this house, but I just want to get rid of this first. Because, like, I can see something over there on the left. It's right here. It's right here. It's literally right here. There you go. There you go. Shh.
How far is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're going to be quick about it.
Grab
the battery. Get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Oh, my God. You just know that... That's never good. If he talks like that, like, if he's talking about not getting trapped, like, Bill is a boss, man. If he's talking about not getting trapped, I'm scared. Alright, if he's standing like that, it's probably fine in here now. Right. Oh, right. Shotty ammo. Why is that in a kid's bedroom? What the hell, man? Right. Bang. 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 What's that? All right, let's create some stuff. Oh, wait. Nah. That's... Man, that's the ting. I need some shivs. Oh, I only got time for one shiv. Uh-oh. I am not going to survive this. Okay, what else? Nothing else. Okay. Yeah, this is going to go badly. You can just no, stop, stop. Just stay there.
Onihar being over.
No. Stop. Why is he already gone? I still can't do it. I just used the blade. I'm an idiot. Oh, okay, no, over here. Okay, no, let's take this slow.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No.
Right, no, where are we going?
Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house.
Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
I wanted to go look in there. I just don't feel like it's wise. I don't feel like anything I do is wise. Oh, that's just a straight up Molotov. Oh. I'm finding some shivs and some shanks and everything. Right, now let's, nah, please. Please. Come on, there's got to be more.
Yeah.
What? What do you want? Why can't I make that? How do I not have a shiv? I got loads of shivs. I feel like I really should go look in that room, but I'm just not going. No. Stop. All right. Nah, I still got this barbed wire one. Shut up. I'm nervous here. All right. What's this? Oh. Acquired tools level 1. Oh, so now I can upgrade everything. Sweet. Right. I feel like this is the moment of the lifetime. Why is this always at like the end of an episode? Oh,
what'd I tell you?
Shit.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Alright. We're going for this.